I don't know the number of the train in this video. I will entitle it A Man and His Dog. Now I will stop the film and show you what I'm talking about. The picture you're about to see is worth a thousand words. It's blurry, but it speaks volumes. The driver of this red truck definitely has a canine co-pilot. Maybe it was just me, but I think that picture was a great catch. Sure brings back some fond memories of some of the dogs I've had during my lifetime. I'm not sure what train this is. I didn't hear. Radio was garbled.
Good. That beast.